Watkins.
Triple sandwich.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle
Chris,
of our mission.
You haven't found it?
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo Team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris.
It was Bravo Team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why. Three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
I'm here.
Chris Redfield.
I had to put my mouse away because my USB port on the back of my cooling pad's playing up. It doesn't always register the controller, so I've had to sacrifice the extra USB port for the controller. That was too close, we almost didn't make it. Now wait a minute, where's Jill? I'm sorry, she might be having a party. It might be Jill. Hurry, check it out. Chris and I will secure this area. Hey, Barry. Stay frosty. Right then. Barry's Magnum. his face off. This is the only open door. Really? Gotta have a knife it. Oh my god. I haven't played any of the Barry's mods, any version, so... I've seen playthroughs, though, on various people's... various people's channels, etc. Saving for now. still locked. It is. Replace that. Still lock the helmet door. Put it down that way. Something's written on the wall. I can't breathe. Save me from this pain. Extreme. This is locked as well. Well, that only leaves the doors in the first room. Quick stair scene, that's good. There we are. Oh, I can't recall which doors are which. Shield. Which one was this? The helmet was in there, that's for sure. What was this? Lets me go down the dog corridor now. This said it was a sword. Yeah, there we go. Fair enough. Speed it upstairs, that's good. Mm-hmm. usual, handgun bullets. Chemical in the same place as the item put away. I should have put away. Suppose that. Some puzzles are turned around. See what this one would be changed to. Not this one. And as I get them, Say no for now. Just want to use this beforehand. I reckon. Let me chuckle. Excuse me. What the hell? What? Oh no! I'm sorry, Barry. I thought you were one of those monsters. Thanks, Jill. Situation, they were gone. They just disappeared? They sure did. You certainly do. The armor key is still in the same place. Hey Barry, are you going out to search for the other team members? I can help search for them too, if you'd like. Alright, we can cover more ground if we split up. Good idea, Barry. Please be careful out there. The crest. Just yet. So we got some heals. Thank you. Right, so what did I get? Two chests. Door I can't go into. I know what I'll have to do. Shouldn't have used all my bullets. Helps to get rid of those when you've got so little room. Downstairs. think this is my shotgun, isn't it? So this in music notes. Let's just see what's in here anyway. Of it. Thanks, Aidan. Ah. On the shelves, then. Of course. Ah, nice must be something in that second box then. Again. Checking that was nothing to do with something I have to do. All I can think of is fireplace. There we are, you see. just a map. That's pretty cool. Better line then. It's me, Chris. Is that you, Rebecca? Hopefully she plays it straight away and not have to do a Rebecca style scenario. What was that? Not really. I'm waiting on this for progression. Bravo. That, my dear, is our ticket to progression.
Yeah.
First and foremost, these two in here. Well, one in here. Just need a trip to yarn. I'm just gonna I always get the dodge, so I'm just gonna get the save. Johnny boy! Typical, ain't it?
Triple sandwich.
Typical. Actually get the dodge and you can't do it. Never mind. It's part and parcel of the game, I suppose. That is just typical. Never mind. this. So I'm taking it you can't really kill him without getting hit. Oh, nice. Oh dear. That's just typical that the I actually get the dodge and you can't do it anyway. No problem. I'll go and get it. Hey, Aydan, what you been doing? Just in case. You're awake, are you alright? Yeah, I think so. What happened? You were poisoned and passed out. My head is killing me. Cure my health, would I? Hang on a minute. Wrong way. Monster? I mean, it's locked. Obviously, a slight little glitch there with the last message it gave me. Not a speedrun, of course, it's just a casual playthrough. Thank you. this room. Really, for 142. Thank you. basement. Open that door anyway, so. Almost 2 equals 3, 3 equals 4 equals 7. Seven, 2 plus 4 equals 6. Pretty sure you just put 3 in. Yeah, plus 3, so more water. Yep. I think one thing he said about the latest change to this mod, Aydan, was that the choices are removed. So I suppose you have to do all these sub bits. Cyan key. Barry, you're okay. Thank God that chemical worked. What was that thing anyway? check it and see what I can do. Jill treats Barry's injuries. Just use the loot. Perfect timing. Squishy, squishy. Yo. Save. I don't know what different intricacies is going to be with the hunters. So. I'll just play safe for now. Thank you. broken. Evening, dogs. Evening, Cyril. Like get trouble. Do that now, I should be able to Yeah. Going for it. Actually going for the instant decapitation. Good number one, it's the battery. So you do have to get it. And of course, you have to go to the basement of the mansion so you can get the go this way to avoid the two that are up there. Yeah. up just before I go. Just saves me having to not pick items up. It's not a speed run, remember, it's a casual playthrough. Oh, yeah, then perhaps. At least it means maybe any of the courtyard had come back.
Thank you.
So does this battery turn that power on for the rest of it then? Is the question. Well, one thing's for sure. Let's crank away. You've got the pass number, haven't you? Doi. Of course, that gets you in from the other side. Of course! Now it makes sense. Aydan, you little genius. That's why it gives you the pass number, because you can't get through via the traditional means. On the Chris scenario. Damn it, there's no. Helicopter boat. The old Tyrant battleground. Well, might as well take it now, eh? toss me away to the courtyard. Back underground. The hunt arena. Not for you today. See you later, Spencer Mansion. This will be a ploy to get me to have to come out and I get it now. Suppose I can take them. Suppose I'll try the speed strat here. Come any closer, Barry. No, why? They have my family, please forgive me. Is it going to be the... Nope. Oh my God! Mm-mm-mm-mm. Nice. Oh, really? It just lets you go through anyway. Thank you. here we go. Labyrinth time. This is probably changed. Password is L A M E N T lament. Ooh, yeah. Looks like variations there. No, you can just go through and get gassed, but let's just do it properly as the game intended. Thank you. God damn you, man. People, I suppose time has come. You don't look so good, Barry. Tired, Jill. Why, Wesker, you old ragamuffin. Make you pay for what you've done. Well, Wesker. There's something I want to show you. Now walk. Chris standing there, do we? This thing is a perfect bioweapon. Umbrella's failed virus experiment. fuse removed, he wakes him up. It's a good thing I had a bulletproof jacket on. Barry, let's blow this joint. Jail can handle anything. Skin Rebecca. Let's go. Let's go. let's go. It's quite bright to that helipad compared to what it looked like from the window. Infinite rockets, come on. GG, that was Barry's mod. Not a bad little retake on the original game. And with a good ending too. Not bad. Another great work by Aydan. edited by Aydan. That one from RE3. Not bad, just a shade under 2 hours. Considering I killed a lot of enemies and generally didn't know where all the item reshuffles were. Not bad at all. What a tough guy. You've closed his case completely.